If you had to contribute to Brawley's art scene.
Some street art, maybe some more graffiti. Graffiti is an art.
Screen printing.
I like music.
Stickers, shirts.
Honestly, just like murals, like really make it all just kind of come together, whether it's stuff that that has to do with the culture of like the town, which I think is more powerful than just like random art.
I probably make activities for kids.
Rock shows.
Rock show. Okay, wow, that's a good answer.
For me, personally, it's my music. Because my music, it's more of reaching out to the youth, you know, instead of gratifying, you know, drugs, money. Everyone does that already, you know what I mean? You hear that on the radio.
How could you describe the art scene in Brawley? Would you say it's great, it's popping? Would you say it's not that good? Would you say it needs a little push or support?
I think before it did need a push, but I think now, like, as our generation is growing, so is the art program, because I think we're the generation that could change that.